do the three then. I swear to God, this is the hardest gig I've ever had to speak to. And I'm not going to say that in three languages. I have a confession to make. This gig almost didn't happen. As of yesterday morning, it was cancelled. He just didn't know. And since, because I was sick, and since this is the last date of our entire run, we took a lot of drugs and made it happen. And thank God we did, because it's a really nice way to end all the work we've been doing for the past few months. Thank you.
Nobody I know, but the place is